Hello, Playing for Fun King here with another video. We are just continuing where we stopped last time. We were stuck on this elevator, I would call it. And we'll see what we can do in order to get unstuck. Sorry, I can't talk today. But thank you so much for following my channel. Thank you for liking. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate that. It means a lot to me. All right, without any delay, without talking too much, let's start again.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Ready yourself, boy! Yeah, they can. It's really interesting to play this game, I'm telling you guys. Like, it's beautiful. I'm really excited that Ragnarok is coming out. Like, next month. It's crazy.
Father, after we scattered Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. At the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Oh! What were you saying, Atreus?
Stay behind me!
Yeah. some tents.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh, yes. I see.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Hey, Ugly! Over here!
ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Dang, Kratos, look at him. He's on fire like a badass.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the small. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined. Disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. I feel good to be strong, you know? There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once. It's going again. All right! Thank you. Guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side. Never get tired of shattering things with this. We must be near the top.
Well, well, where is it?
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of... Not long now, Mom. close now.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
When you're embedded in a tree, you know why we're here. You didn't manage to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. You've got company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions. Take your threats. Take these two worthless wankers and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Well, we check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck.
Wow, the details on this
are crazy. Smartest man alive. And I have the answer to every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Yeah, this is sad.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Realm of the giants. That's
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back to Malfheim and can bring Lemire back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir, though. Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. Now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. And maybe the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about...
My kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother, where you came from? Mother, father?
Now is not the time for that.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fred. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. He eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sindri hasn't the sense to sip a sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Sure, I'm open. Check back soon.
Hello. So I think we are going to stop here for today. I mean, we are going to continue the adventure with
the path back to the witch.
First, we need to find a boat.
Yeah, resurrecting Mimir. All right. Talk to you guys later. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you for liking again. I really appreciate that. All right. Have a wonderful day.